many people attended Southside Historical Village's 2013 Fall Festival. There was plenty of food and desserts, a demonstration of sheep shearing, and a first-time blacksmith apprentice. Apple cider was being pressed, the bread oven was hot, music was being played, and the Nelson's doctor's office was dedicated, welcoming new member Dr. Brian Bonner into the village. For more information on events, visit our Facebook page at Southside Historical Village Association.